Good morning. Big change of scenery, eh?
Good morning. Today I'll be reading Luke 2:6. And while they were there, the time came for the baby to be born. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Finally, the long journey came to an end. But no hot bath, no feather bed were waiting for Mary and Joseph. Have you ever been in a barn? Can you imagine the smells of sweaty animals, manure, and hay? Can you hear the breathing of the cows, donkey, and who knows what else all around you? It may be dark as well, with only a candle, like the ones that are burning here to see by. It isn't clean, and there probably isn't a hot meal to enjoy either. Sometimes it just isn't easy to do what the Lord asks of us. However, we never hear of either one of them complaining about their circumstances. Let us pray. Father, I should not complain about my circumstances either. You are in charge. Thank you for that. In Jesus' name, amen.
It came upon the midnight clear, that glorious song of old, from angels bending near the earth to touch their harps of
song which now the angels